What's going on, guys? Today I'm going to show you how to install Vue 3. Let's give you a quick overview of Vue 3 and how Vue works in general. So we'll start off in our command line, run npm install -g for global and vue/cli. This could take anywhere from 20 seconds to about 20 years. And for me, it was the latter, so I'll probably just fast forward this and pick it back up where it finished. And so it's done. Seems there's a new major version of NPM available that's unrelated to Vue 3 and this tutorial. You'll see it added a million packages. And it was successfully installed. To create a new project, we'll type Vue create and the name of the project. I'll just call it Tech Check. It says your connection to the default yarn registry seems to be slow. But I like to use this for faster installation. I assume this won't happen when you're starting a new Vue project. I'll go ahead and say yes. And it seems that I already have a project called Tech Check, asking if I want to overwrite, merge, or cancel. I'll go with cancel. And I'll try this again. This time I'll do Vue, create. Intro project. So it'll ask you if you want to go with Vue 2 or Vue 3 or manually select features. I'll go ahead and show you that. And now here you want to hit spacebar to select any of these. And the router would be one that would be good to add. Choose a version of Vue you want to start the project with. We want to do Vue 3. Pick a linter/formatter config. I'll just do the error prevention only. And I'll just do lint on save. And where do you prefer placing config for Babel and ESLint, etc.? I'll have their own dedicated config files instead of the package.json. And save this as a preset. No thank you. Pick the package manager. I'll go with yarn. I usually use NPM, but my work's been using yarn, so I'm trying to use yarn more nowadays. That's now going to create a project with all the options that we specified. This also might take 100 years. So it successfully created the project. We can change directory into the project. I'm going to run code period, open up my code editor. See in our source file here, we have the app.vue. See, can't find a TypeScript config or a JavaScript config, that's okay. We'll do yarn serve to run the dev server. That'll be on localhost 8080. Localhost 8080. And here is our project. So this is our app component. See, it looks like there's a hello world component that's inside this app component. And this is that component there. This is where we're importing it into the app.vue. And then we register a component right here. And we also have some basic styles. Main.js, this is how we create the app. Then we import our app component, and then we send the app component into create app, and then we mount it to an ID of app. That ID is in a div, which is in the public folder, index.html. You'll see a div down here with the ID of app. So that's what's getting rendered to the browser. And then the JavaScript injects your Vue project into that div. So we have this hello world component, and we're sending in a prop that has a message of welcome to your Vue.js app. And our hello world.vue component, this is a big part of what we're seeing on our page. Here's the message we're sending in with the double brackets there. And that's how you would send in a property, and then those double brackets are how you would display that property. It'll show the value of it. So we're naming the component. And the properties is that message property we're sending in, and that's a type string we're specifying there. So you have the script underneath the template tag. Your template tag being what's being displayed. The script is where you would register components or properties, etc. And then you also have a style tag where you have styles. Notice it says scoped here, and that's means that it is scoped to this component only instead of it being global styles. So this video was more about the installation of Vue and a quick general overview. And then I'll make another video where we do a little more coding and manipulation. But that's how you would get up and running with Vue. And that's all for today. Thank you for watching. Check it.